Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar reminding you to mind your decisions. Here's a fun problem I found online. This unusual shape has three right angles as marked. Also, its side lengths are 4, 3, 4, and 5. The question is, what is the value of the last side's length, which is marked as x in the diagram? Pause if you'd like to give it a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. So I'll briefly mention the solution I'm going to present is very similar to another video where you had to solve for x, the length of this square's side. We're going to use a little outside-the-box thinking. So in our diagram, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to draw it a little bit to scale. This will just help in our presentation. Now, let's connect these two points. We're going to figure out this distance. But how can we do that? Well, let's focus just on these three sides. Now let's rotate them, so it'll be a little easier to understand the distance between the two endpoints. I'm going to join the 3 side with the 5 side, and then I'm going to bring the 4 side to the left. We have a right triangle where one leg is 4, and the other leg is 3 plus 5, which equals 8. We can solve for its hypotenuse as the square root of the sum of the squares of its sides. This will be the square root of 4 squared plus 8 squared. So now let's go back to our original diagram. So we know this is the same distance from endpoint to endpoint. And we're going to bring it back to our unusual shape. And now let's just focus on this right triangle. What is the value of x in this right triangle? Well, we know that the length of the hypotenuse will be the square root of 4 squared plus x squared. And it's also equal to the square root of 4 squared plus 8 squared. Therefore, x is equal to 8, and that's our answer. I know there are other ways to solve this problem, but I thought this one was very fun and I wanted to share it with you. Thanks for watching and for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. Thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.